Next one is formulation of eye lotion and methods of preparation. Now we have finished with the formulation and manufacturing of eye ointment. Now let us start with the formulation of eye lotion and methods of preparation. So eye lotions, these are the sterile aqueous solution containing no bactericide. So sterile, just a minute. So eye lotions, these are the sterile aqueous solution containing no bactericide, and these are meant to remove the foreign particle from your eyes. So most of the time accidentally foreign particle may enter into your eyes, and the person may feel severe irritation. Even after trying for several minutes, the particles cannot be removed very easily. So in that case, this type of sterile eye lotions can be used. So as we have to use the maximum quantity of the eye lotions, it is not essential that after adding one or two drops of the eye lotion your it will remove the foreign particles. We have to irrigate your eyes, we have to add excess amount of eye lotion so that it will flush out the foreign particle. And in order to add the maximum amount of eye lotion, the eye lotion should not contain any bactericide. We have already discussed in earlier lecture that higher concentration of preservative or bactericide may be harmful to your eyes. It may cause damage to your eyes. So that's why if you want to prepare eye lotion, it must be sterile in the nature and to remove the foreign particles. For example, sodium chloride lotion, BPC. An official eye lotion is a simple solution and is isotonic with the tear. Why it is so simple? Because simply you have to dissolve your drug into the given vehicle. It is that much simple. There is no need of any high efficient, there is no need of any high equipment or any technical person. But the basic requirement is that it must be isotonic with the tear. Eye lotion should be sterile and should not cause any irritation when applied to the damaged eyes. It should be sterile and should not cause any irritation. When it will cause the irritation, if it is not isotonic with your eyes. If it is isotonic with the eyes, then it will not cause any irritation. The next formulation of eye lotion. The first requirement of the lotion is your vehicle. So purified water we can use as a vehicle to prepare the eye lotion. Second one is, and the most important requirement is, isotonic agent or isoosmotic agent, that is sodium chloride and sodium bicarbonate. So by adding the required amount of this NaCl and sodium bicarbonate, you can adjust the tonicity of your solution. Lotion. And the third requirement is preservative, if any. If it is really required, then only we can add the preservative. Otherwise, we have already seen that the preservative or bactericide not required in case of eye lotion. Preservative are added to store or preserve the eye lotion for up to 7 days. Otherwise, lotion must be freshly prepared and used as it is. But in case if you want to store it up to 7 days, then only you can add the preservative. Next. नेक्स्ट वन इज मैन्युफैक्चरिंग ऑफ आई लोशन. मैन्युफैक्चरिंग ऑफ आई लोशन इज वेरी सिंपल. जस्ट यू हैव टू टेक द रिक्वायर्ड अमाउंट ऑफ डिजॉल्व इन प्यूरिफाइड वाटर एंड द वॉल्यूम इज एडजस्टेड टू फाइनल बाय एडिंग द प्यूरिफाइड वाटर. इट इज दैट मच सिंपल. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू प्रिपेयर 100 ml ऑफ आई लोशन, सिंपली यू हैव टू टेक instead of taking full quantity at a time, you can take 60 to 70 ml of water, dissolve your NaCl or sodium bicarbonate and make up the volume up to 100 ml. That's it. Your eye lotion is ready. The solution is filtered through the appropriate filter to remove all type of particulate matter and the microorganism and transfer it to the final container. And once it is filled into final container,